I absolutely love my city. I think it's been amazing growing up in Detroit, just because I was in a band for like 4 years and we got to play in downtown Detroit, so it's been awesome.
Hey, how you doing today?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, good, good. What's your name?
Gina Shuto.
All right, cool. How old are you?
I'm 17.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So that you're a senior?
I am a senior in high school.
All right. So do you do plays and musicals at school or
actually,
what?
Actually, I was in a band from when I was like 12 to 16, so I managed that throughout high school, and then I quit like 8 months ago.
Okay.
But I still write my own music, and I want to keep writing and...
Good for you. What are you going to sing?
Rolling in the Deep by Adele.
Yes, okay.
The skies of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The skies of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you had my heart inside. To the beat, oh, baby, I have no story.
You do something with your tongue, and it's like you close things off sometimes.
Yeah.
I don't know whether that's just the way it is, or maybe you want to get...
Maybe it's a bad habit.
It could be, because at first, it almost sounded like a little bit of a speech impediment, which is fine, but now, and then I started, when you started singing louder, I could actually see, and it looks like... That's like a quick fix thing. I'm curious, what is your heritage?
I'm Italian.
It's a straight up Italian?
Well, my mom's like French Canadian, but
okay. I was just curious. You're a beautiful girl.
Thank you very much.
I loved your voice. I mean, I really, really loved it. You know what's great is certain people's personality comes through in their tone. It just does, and I could hear your personality. And you have such an interesting way of enunciating certain words. When you went to had my heart and saw it, the way you sang side. The way you shape your mouth when you sang that, it's great. It's like it's you, it's your own thing.
Thank you very much.
This is what I liked. When we hear a song that we know so well and you don't sing it anything like the singer,
mm-hmm.
that to me is
Thank
always
you.
A good sign.
Yeah.
Do you want me to start the voting?
That's a yes for me.
Yes for me.
Yes for me.
Thank you very much, you guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my God.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you.
Thank you. See you in Hollywood, Jana. I like her a lot.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah,
really like her voice.
That's gonna be a fun watch.
Yeah. I just think she's really interesting.
Me too.
The judges think Gina is the real deal.
But you know what's good is she's got a little rawness of like whatever.
Yeah.
Which is really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I dig it too.
Yeah.